In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up and use Lightburn even if you don't have a laser machine. Now, this might be because you're in the market for buying one and you just want to test out Lightburn before you get your laser machine. Or you could be like me where you're creating videos and you just don't want to be working out in your garage. So you want to be able to be inside and not connected to a laser. So this is what you see when you first open up Lightburn for the first time. So you just want to get past this screen by clicking OK. And you'll get this pop-up, this device's pop-up screen here. And what we want to do now is come down and create manually. So click on that option. And from here, you just want to select this one. Now, if you've got a laser in mind, you might be able to go to the manufacturer's website and get all the settings, and you'll be able to put them in as we work here. But if you don't have anything in mind, or you couldn't be bothered finding those settings, that's fine. You can create a dummy machine in Lightburn here. So we're going to select the GRBL option and go next. And we'll select USB, next. And here you can just type in whatever you want. I'm just going to put in my laser. And in this section here, we just want to put, this is going to create our grid basically on the screen here. And what this does is match the grid size or the cutting size of the engraving space of your laser machine. And a good standard one is 400 millimeters by 400. So that'll give you something to play with there. So we'll go 400 by 400 and go next. And we can leave this as it is, that's fine. And then finish. And there's your laser there, so we can go OK. And there you go, that's all done. So what happens is it appears down here. You can see we see my laser. And when you add a real one, that's where it will appear as well. But now you've got your grid, and now you can start working with Lightburn and have a good play with it. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial and it was helpful to you. If it was, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more.